The torrential rain in Himachal Pradesh and Uttarakhand is raising worry in Delhi, with the Yamuna River's water level crossing the danger mark yet again. The Yamuna was flowing slightly above the danger level of 205.33 meters on the morning of August 16. A day earlier, the water level was recorded at 204.50 meters. This comes after heavy rainfall in the river's upper catchment areas. The Ganga is also flowing above the danger mark in Tihri, Haridwar, and Rishikesh.